downwind sailing at its best. I'm going to do it 100% again.